I got hooked up tonight, son.
Tonight.
Tonight. Yo, you my man or what?
Me and Midget, we were restless, just burning to catch up on something.
No!
Why don't you come take a ride with me?
I ain't getting in no stolen car, doing
that
no
ain't
donuts
no
or whatever y'all.
Nah. Mm-hmm.
So what we did was take rides.
Baby. What up, kid?
Even if it was a BMW, a Camry, if it was a Lexus, Benz, it was all good. We just wanted to drive, man.
This is not a drag strip.
You understand what I'm telling you? This is my groove.
Why don't you get a job to be all you can be? My man was like, blood out.
Shit funny to you, right?
I ain't
lying, dude. Some crap friends, man.
But Midget was always taking it to the limit.
Yeah, it is right there, kid.
Oh, no.
Get on the speaker, get on the speaker, Derek. All right,
pal, pull it over. You got in a whole heap of trouble. You driver, step away from the car, please. Okay, you have the right to be stupid ass.
And it seemed like I was always the one paying the price.
My name's Lieutenant Roscoe. How are you?
Fine.
Do you mind if I ask you a couple questions? Are you Jason Petty's mom?
Yeah.
You know what they're gonna do to you? They're gonna lock your ass up and throw away the kid.
What's going on, man?
Yo, you see that right there?
I'm taking it.
Look good on video, you know that kid?
Oh, get out! I need some dirt!
Say, you was just gonna leave me out there?
I did what I had to do. I got bills to pay.
No matter what, he couldn't get satisfied. He just had to keep going right to the edge.
What's up? You want some of this?
Want some of what?
And you gotta watch out for the one who thinks he ain't got nothing to live for. It was all fun and games, you know what I'm saying? It was all good.
You're going away, you hear me? Away!
But ain't no more games to play.
You gotta say goodbye to your man, Midget.
Before you even know it.
You're out of luck this time.
The games is over.